Hello viewers and viewers, my name is General Red Strategist and welcome back to the American Civil War mod version 2.2 for single player Return to Castle Wolfenstein. This is episode 20. We've hit the great 2-0 now for this add-on. So without further ado, we're going to get back into it. I believe this level is called Macho Grande, I think, which honestly sounds like something you'd get in a coffee shop somewhere, but never mind. We'll just advance forward. For once, we've actually spawned in an area where there aren't enemies instantly trying to kill us, which is kind of interesting. But let's move on. Now, I'm wondering if this is going to be, you know, another of those kind of levels where you have to kill a load of enemies. Music's kind of loud. I can't quite hear myself talking. Let me just take that down a notch. There we are. That's a little better, yeah. Okay, so here we are. Right, there's my Springfield, which has a scope, thank God. Riders in the sky. Oh, here we go. Here's the enemies. I was wondering when they were going to show up. Looks like we're sort of in the river for some reason. What are you guys doing? Oh, no. Okay, somebody's rocket handing. Hacks, ladies and gents. Well, not hacks, but... God damn it, that guy's wandering around like an asshole. Maybe I need to get closer. Ooh, hello. Oh, God, there's a lot of you. Whoa, that's a rocket, mate. Very, very, very close. Damn it, if you die already. Oh, they're all coming. Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. Oh, dear. Oh, dearie me. Dearie, dearie me. Maybe I should... Oh, come on. I don't have a freaking Gatling gun of my own, do I? Because I had to reset levels previously. Oh, I see you, bud. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. Oh, here he comes. Right, come on, careful. God! Fucking die already, you bitch! There we are. Okay, there's that guy. What is he doing? He's just sort of... He's being a douche nozzle, that's what he's being. There's my reticle. Alright, oh god, there's a lot of you. Alright, well, it's that one down. At least there's health packs nearby, though. Hey, there we go. Took him down. Right, let's get moving. Ooh, see you over there. No, 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 no. Don't do that. Don't be like that, seriously. Where'd you guys go? It's just a random health pack over there. Oh, there. Is that you? Hmm. Oh, hello. Got you. Oh, I see you. Ow. You little bitch steward. Where are you? Oh, God. There's a fair few of you down there. At least I got my Gatling gun back, though. Who knew that the Macho Grande was a dangerous place? Hey. Don't try to run away. Not from me, you can't. Oh, there's loads of you. Why so many of you? At least I'm doing some damage to them, I think. Oh, good lord. Why don't you all just stay still so I can... Oh, god, no, don't go under there. In all seriousness, that's not a good place for you lot to be. It means I can't really shoot you. Oh, what are you doing? Are you a rocket hander? You look like a rocket hander. Yep, you're a rocket hander. Just let you do that. Whoa, hello. Don't be like that. Oh. He's gone over there. Oh, no, there he is. I think I got him, I'm not sure. Oh, whoa! That's another one. Okay, he's down. And another one down. And another one down. Ooh, lordy loo. Took a while, but we took him out. Just gonna get this lone health pack over here. He's feeling a bit lonely over there. So we'll pick it up and move on. Just now, all this weaponry is going to be hidden underneath the friggin'... underneath the waves. The waves? The river water, not the waves. It's not the bloody... Where are you? Oh, there you are. Jeez. I shouldn't have just charged in through that bush, should I? Got you. Down you go, bitch. Anyone else around here? There's a lot of just carriages here. Carriages, carts, you know. Look at them. Horses just standing around. Oh god, getting us from my tea. Exit this way, apparently. Is it working this time? Hey, it's working this time. That's good. Right, well, before we go that way, let's just go back and get one of the health packs. Might as well return to 100% health. Now, I don't know how many more levels there actually are in this add-on. Because, of course, you know, there could be loads of them. Yeah, we're going through them in kind of alphabetical order, but it just depends on how many more. Well, how many there are of each kind of principal letter. If that makes sense. Probably didn't phrase that very well, but never mind. Okay, so this is Macho Grande. That was a fairly short and sweet level. I think we've literally completed that in, what, about 5 or 6 minutes? Not too bad. That's one of the easy ones. But of course, no doubt there are plenty more horrible levels that we've yet to encounter. Like Rio Grande. I don't think we've gone through that one yet, and I've been warned that that's a horrible one. Mine. Ooh. We're going to a mine, apparently. I suppose you can't have any Western without a gold mine at some stage, can you? There we go. Got my weapons back. Ooh. Check this place out. What? Who's... Hello? Where you at? I'm sorry? You want to run that by me again? Oh, are you up there? I thought I saw movement, but... Maybe not. Okay. We got lots of ammo and stuff over here, which is good. Oh, there you are. Oh, that missed completely. It looks like we have to go up. Yeah. Oh, how did that not kill you? Come on now. Oh, you can just stand there nice and helpfully. There we go, got him. Rio Bravo music, that's what this is called. Do I have that MP40 of mine? No, I don't think I do I? But I can get ammo for it for when I eventually pick one up again. Oh. Right, that's the way on, apparently. Two objectives, so... Oh, wait a minute. There's apparently 8 pieces of treasure. No actual secret areas. Interesting. Right. Okay, well, we head up, then. Upwards to adventure, ladies and gents. Hang on, is there something over here? Oh! Who? Oh, there you are. You're up there. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. No, not that weapon. This weapon. Oh, that didn't kill you, did it? Somehow you survived. Well, you won't after this shot. Got you. There we are. They call me General Two Shots Red. Because it seems to take 2 headshots to actually kill these bastards. Right. Up. Up to adventure. Actually, it's going to be Gatling gun now. Where are the people? Ooh! Jesus, I was lucky I just got the ladder there. Didn't mean to fall off. Wee! Whoa, way, whoa, whoa, wee, wah, wah. There's a lot of invisible things here that I'm getting stuck on. Apparently I can't go over there to pick up that guy's weapon. It's not letting me. What about over here? I can go over it. Oh, no. No, I can't go there either. There's just nothing over there. Is that a way up there? Oh. Oh, no, that's nothing. Okay. So, you want me to go this way, then? Up there. Alright, then. Let's go up this way, then. It's got the running sound effects of enemy territory. Pretty good. Oh, hello. What was he even doing there? He was just sort of looking at the tracks, inspecting them. Oh! Got ya. Fight our way up through... Oh, no. You know, what would be a good trap here is if when you come onto here, because it's the, you know, it's just a little bridge, you had a minecart suddenly come rumbling down the tracks, forcing you to quickly backtrack to avoid being carried away by it. That'd be a good trap, that would. I believe there's a trap like that in that horror game called Until Dawn, which is only available, I think, on the PS4. Isn't there a section in that game where you're in a mine? And you have to do a quick time event, it's like a minecart coming down the track towards you. You have to avoid being hit by it. about him. There we are. Anything down here, gentlemen? Looks like we're going up there, but let's just check down here. Oh, it looks like there's stuff out there. Hey there. Sounds like a load of British accents here. Oh, I see you. Are they saying, "Get moving, laddie, take cover behind that tree"? Oh dear. Okay, just hold it. You two, just... Oh, there's more of you coming. No wonder there's so much friggin' racket going on out here. Okay, let's just take some of these guys out. What is with the fucking dialogue? Oh, I see you. Right, there we go. He's down. That was like the area out there from the friggin' splash screen. Okay, we're just going to leave that area for the moment. All that friggin' noise, jeez, just a cacophony of voices repeating the same old thing over and over. Oh, good lord. Let's just ignore that, shall we, and go up this way. Okay, another quick save. Oh, hello. Take cover, laddie, get behind that tree. There we are. Oh, there's a lot of them down there. Have to do some sniping here, I think. Oh. He's not noticing me, neither of those, that guy. Oh. Okay, hold on. I can still hear them. God, that guy's not dead. Ugh. Come on. Oi, hey, and... Got him, there we are. Somebody's still popping off at me. That guy's freaking out on the minecarts. Good for him. That means he's stuck in one position so I can hit him. Oh, no, wait. He managed to free himself. Oh, there they all are, down there. Oh, he moved. He moved, he did. Oi, watch it, watch it. Got him, there we are. I see you down there. Don't be bitches about this. Come on now. Okay, okay, slowly. Oh, that went a bit close for comfort, that did. Oh no, he's decided to move on. Got him, there we are. You can just vaguely hear those voices, still going. That's a bit of a bug, isn't it? That guy's just going to be stuck on that crate. Enabling me to just get constant pot shots at him, basically. Ah, I like the look of this level. Looks interesting. Okay. Oh no. Ooh, there's people down there. Good observation skills, Red. There's people down there. Hold on. I might have you now. Hold it. Hold it. I still hear the voices. Oh, hello. How are you? You doing alright? How's the wife and kids? I hope they're, you know, I hope you've got some life insurance. There we go, you're dead. Oh, I can't advance along this friggin' minecart track. I have to go down to the wooden barricade downstairs and actually do something about that. Get it out the way. At least we can pick up some Springfield ammo in the process. That's good. Here we are. Right. Let me have a sip of tea whilst I'm at it. That is quite the bug, isn't it? Just that constant voice telling me to take cover behind that tree. Oh, there you are. I see you. You're down. You're done, son. Somebody is repeatedly shouting, "Contact." Oh, is it this guy? What a fucking boogie level this is. I have nothing else to say other than, my god. What is with the fucking voices? Contact! 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 Oh, we got gold in here. Where's the guy? There he is. Oh, that's one down. That's two of them out. That'll be the guys I was meant to kill then. never mind. Just don't question it, everybody. Oh dear. I can hear more voices just constantly repeating something, but... I don't know. I don't fucking know, ladies and gents. Just roll with it. Okay, so where was the other goal, though? I'm not entirely sure. Is it in one of the minecarts, maybe? Nothing in that one, nothing in that one, nothing in that one, nothing in that one. Okay. Where would the other goal be? Because there were four bars in that other building, but... Is it this thing? Huh. There's no brake icon showing up. Oh god, don't get stuck. Maybe in the cart? God. Just ignore it, everyone. Let's go up the ladder, maybe. Maybe it's in the water, or... Oh. Oh no, that doesn't look good, does it? Well, we've got to test it out. Can we get into the chimney? God, I'm like fucking Santa here. Oh. Oh. I'm kind of stuck in here now. Oh god, is this like the seventh circle of hell or something? You get stuck in a fucking chimney whilst all you can hear is just voices shouting the same fucking thing over and over. I think we just found it, everybody. Okay, let's have a quick load. And now the music changes. Oh no, don't fall into... Oh, no. Hmm. Hello? Oh, can we go up there? Let's have a look. No. Well, we've got four pieces of gold, but where are the other four? Because the ending screen said there were eight. Eight in total is fine. Maybe in the barrels or anything? It's just water, though, isn't it? Flowing water, somehow. Oh, God, shut the hell up! Jeez. Good God. All right, I'm getting out of this area. Oh, just make it stop! Jeez! Oh, good lord! Finally, we've vacated the seventh circle of Dante's hell, everybody. We're out of there. Just when you think the bugs in this add-on can't get any more amusing. No, PAV shows they can go one better. That's... Wait, where was the way? It was down there, wasn't it? How do we get down again? The ladder was here. Okay. Hmm. Whoa. Maybe the extra treasure is hidden around here somewhere, though. Hmm. Simply, it looks like there might be something there and something there. Hold on. Do you reckon it's possible to get onto there? Then maybe tightrope across to that? Huh. Hold it. We have to investigate this, ladies and gents. Do you reckon I can do some parkour? Oh yeah, yeah. Ooh. I made it without dying. Right, can we now get along here? There's health packs down in this area, which I can always pick up. Oh. Careful. Oh, there's nothing there, is there? Are you kidding me? Damn it, I was so convinced that would be a secret, but no, apparently not. Well, bollocks. Need to drop down somewhere here. Yeah. Okay, fine. Fine, fine, fine. Let's go down. Get those. Nice. So that's the ending point. Oh, no, apparently we've got all the treasure. Wait, when did I pick up the other four? Alright, never mind. We're out of here. Deary me, I don't know. Well, it's a buggy add-on, okay? Just don't question it, just roll with it. We have to mines now. Not just the mine, but mines plural. Ooh, hello. At least it's kind of like a continuation of the previous... No. Oi, oi, hey. Get down. Oh, there's more of you. Oh, you've got Gatling gun? Yeah, that's right. Okay. Give me all ammo. There we are. Nice. No, I don't need any of that. Oh, dynamite. Yes, please. I'll take that. Oh, whoa. Hello. Oh, there you are. You sneaky devil. Nope. He's... Oh, god damn it. Guy's on the rooftops. No. And he said bustards. You bustards. Oh, jeez. Can't English. Take cover, laddie. Get behind that tree. Oh, no. Oh, I'm going to be the one needing to take cover in a second. Just hold it. Hold the line, Red. Okay, he's down, thank God. Okay. Contact! Contact, everybody. Take cover, laddie. Get behind that tree. There we are. I don't know. I'm going to have those freaking voices going around in my head all the evening now. It's going to drive me nuts. You know, and you guys are probably going to have it in your heads as well. It's probably going to drive all of you nuts. When you try and go and, you know, try to go to sleep tonight, you're just going to have that voice constantly going in your head, telling you that same piece of advice over and over. Oh, look, another satellite dish. That well-known piece of American Civil War engineering. A map. Okay. That trumpet in the background. Anything around here? Oh, I see you. Hello. How are you guys doing? Oh, you gits. I'm on 38, bloody hell. Oh! Right, you're down. God damn it, 18 health is not ideal, but just have to fucking deal with it, won't we? Knock that guy behind the pillar, but it's not going to do him much good. He totally can't fucking see you. Shot the window out as well, jeez. There we are. Go, go, go. Right, let's go and get health packs. Because we need them. Looks like there could be a path off down there, I'm not sure. We'll go and investigate that, I think. Have a sip of tea whilst I'm at it. Oh, hello. Damn it. Where? Oh, you're there, you git. Get down. Let me just go and get more health. Probably wondering what I was doing as I was coming around that corner there. It's because I still had my cup of tea in my hand, not on my mouse. So I couldn't twizzle the mouse around to see that guy. Right, let's keep going. I've got to watch out. Clearly there's... Oh, rats in the walls here. He's down. Go. Die. There we are. Is there a path up here? Oh my god, there is. Does this take us to the back of the town? Oh, what the? Oh my god, there's an underground section. We're in the mines. Uh-oh. Where are you? There you are. Okay. Oh, no. Yay! Yazers! Yazers! Got ya. Gits. A lot of interesting areas around here. Oh, I got treasure. From something. Oh. Oh no, it's gold. Oh, there we are. That's where it is. Okay. How unobservant of me. Where's this go? Oh, is this the mine entrance? It is. Yeah, it is. Okay. There's health packs here if I need them. Guess it all ultimately interconnects, doesn't it? Which is good. More health packs there. Ah. The levels where you get tons of health packs are always appreciated. Wait. Stay down. There we are. Is that the exit over there? Looks like it might be. Back in the town? Just carefully does it. Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, that is the exit. And we've got all the treasure, apparently. In that case, let's go back. Get any ammo that we can pick up. There we go, got that. Nice. And we'll also get some health. If I can... Whoa! I feel like that just propelled me in the air, apparently. Nope, come on, get up there. Yeah, we're through. Nice. Health packs for Red. And also that ammo, can I pick that ammo up? No, I can't. That's nothing, apparently. Do I have... No, I don't have that other rifle that I can get, but... Never mind. I picked up dynamite for no reason, it seems. Can we enter any of these buildings? These other buildings, though. It's not that one, apparently. Need to get through this Oh god, they made this barricade. That the barricade, apparently. And go on the roof. And drop down. Ah, hello. The sheriff's office. He's got his little jail. His wanted posters. Nice. It's the general store. This is just someone's house by the looks of it. Oh. And upstairs. Just an attic with a few things, that's all it is. This one is an office. What's up? Bed. Oh, it's a house. Okay. I see. I see, my dears, and then there's another house here. Ah, lovely. That's the latrine, everyone. How lovely. Probably stinks like hell in there. Saloon. Piano. Piano. Oh, that's the staircase. Anyone up here who wants to be taken out? When I say taken out, I don't mean in the good way. I don't mean in the champagne, roses and candlelit dinner kind of way. I mean taken out as in the Gatling gun to the face kind of way. Anyone around here? Rocket hand? No. Okay, right. Well, I think we can complete this level, can't we? Right. Let's go. Through. Forward. Okay, what level's coming up next, then? I think we'll probably start wrapping up this episode, just as soon as we load into the next level, just so I can save it and all that. We're going to Mine Town. Seems we're sticking with the mine theme for the moment. Ooh, I see you there. Huh. What's this little fucking thing here? Oh god, that's horses. Okay. There we go. This feels like a better hiding place. Game save. Okay, well there we go. That was episode 20 of the American Civil War mod with me, General Red Strategist, everybody. I have never seen such a tiny little locomotive before. It's one of those kind of narrow gauge things. It's like one of those ones you see in kind of model villages and holiday parks, you know, like the tiny little trains. And you all sort of sit on the carriages behind and you go around on them. Yeah. Those kind of things, who knows. If you're not doing so already, you can follow me on Facebook and Twitter, links in the video description as always. If you're also interested in seeing me do anime-related content, go check out my propagandist channel, link also below. If you enjoyed the video as well, be sure to leave a like, and also share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter, or whatever social media page you may be on. Just, you know, get it exposed to a nice big audience. And remember, everybody, just before I go, remember the key piece of advice that we have learnt from this episode. Take cover, laddie. Get behind that tree. Goodbye, everybody. Well, let's go. Oh, God. Just hit the wall, Ben. That took off a fair bit of health there, didn't it? Need to be careful. Oh. Destroy that. Oh, God. It's firing back at me. Yeah, come on. Got it. All your tricks. Let's head to the left. God. Pilot your way into these narrow nooks and crannies. There's no road, nooks and crannies. Oh, there's another barricade up there. Oh, they're firing at me. They're shooting at me. Yeah, destroy it. Oh god, they're hitting me. Ow. There's another mine here. The West Mine. Let's do it. More baby glove boxes. In you go. Little ones.